Hello students, in this video we are going to know 14 very important tourist places of Bihar. So let us see what are the 14 very important tourist places of Bihar. In number 1 is Patan Devi Temple. Patan Devi Temple is one of the famous temple, the 51 Siddhi Shakti Peaks in India. In number 2 is Mahavir Mandir. Mahavir Mandir is dedicated to Lord Hanuman and located near Patna Junction. In number 3 is Vishnupad Temple. Vishnupad Temple is the most attractive destination in Gaya dedicated to Lord Vishnu. In number 4 is Golghar. The Golghar is the stoop architecture round house located to the west of Gandhi Maidan in Patna. In number 5 is Munger Fort. Munger Fort is one of the most important of the monuments at Munger, built on a rocky hillock on the south bank of Ganges River. In number 6 is Agam Kuan. Agam Kuan is an ancient well and the most archaeological sites in Patna. The well is 105 feet deep and situated near Gulzarbagh railway station. In number 7 is Sirsa Suri Masjid. Sirsa Suri Masjid is called the landmark of Patna city. In number 8 is Nalanda University. Nalanda University was the best architectural design in Rajgir. In number 9 is Vikramshila University. Vikramshila University was one of the most important Buddhist learning center in India, situated in Bhagalpur district. In number 10 is Patna Museum. Patna Museum is situated in Patna, has a fine collection of art objects like painting, sculpture and archaeological objects. In number 11 is Takht Sri Patna Sahib. Takht Sri Patna Sahib is one of the most pilgrimage sites situated in Patna city. In number 12 is Sanjay Gandhi Jaivik Udyan. Sanjay Gandhi Jaivik Udyan is a zoological garden situated in the city of Patna. In number 13 is Rajgir Vishw Shanti Stoop. Rajgir Vishw Shanti Stoop is one of the 7 Vishw Shanti Stoop in the Rajgir. In number 14 is Pavapuri Jal Mandir. Pavapuri Jal Mandir is a giant temple in the middle of lake in Nalanda district. That's all. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.